ਜੰਮੂ ਕਸ਼ਮੀਰ 'ਚ ਪੰਚਾਇਤੀ ਚੋਣਾਂ 17 ਨਵੰਬਰ ਤੋਂ। ਜੰਮੂ ਕਸ਼ਮੀਰ 'ਚ ਪੰਚਾਇਤੀ ਚੋਣਾਂ ਦਾ ਐਲਾਨ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ ਹੈ। ਸੂਬੇ ਦੇ ਮੁੱਖ ਚੋਣ ਅਧਿਕਾਰੀ ਸ਼ਾਲਿਨ ਕਾਬਰਾ ਨੇ ਦੱਸਿਆ ਕਿ ਚੋਣਾਂ 17 ਨਵੰਬਰ ਨੂੰ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਹੋਣਗੀਆਂ। ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੱਸਿਆ ਕਿ ਇਸ ਵਾਰ ਚੋਣਾਂ ਕੁੱਲ 9 ਪੜਾਵਾਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਹੋਣਗੀਆਂ।
Elections should be held in 9 phases. The date of issuance of the first phase notification in the Gazette is 23rd of October. 23rd of October. If you notice, the counting for the municipal elections has been scheduled for 20th of October, and this process is going to commence for the Panchayat elections on 23rd of October, that is Tuesday. In the first phase, the relevant dates are: the last date for making nominations is 30th of October. Date of scrutiny will be the next to that, 31st of October. Last date for withdrawal of candidature is 2nd of November. And the date of poll is 17th of November. So the first phase will commence on 23rd of October, and the date of poll will be 17th of November, 17th. And that very day, the counting shall take place. And the results will also be announced thereafter. The second phase will commence on 26th of October, with a gap of 3 days. And after the process of last date for nominations, scrutiny, withdrawal, the date of poll is 20th of November. This is the date of poll for the second phase. The third phase will start on 29th of October. And the date of poll, taking poll in case it is required, would be 24th of November for the third phase. Fourth phase will start on 1st of November, and the day of poll would be 27th of November. The fifth phase will commence on 3rd of November, 3rd November, and the day of poll is 29th of November. The sixth phase is 6th of November. The date of poll is 1st December. Seventh phase will start on 9th of November, and the date of poll would be 4th December. Eighth phase, 12th of November, the poll day being 8th of December, and the last phase, 9th phase, will start on 14th of November. Date of issuance of gazette notification will be 14th of November. The last date for making nominations, 22nd November. Date of scrutiny, 24th. Withdrawal, 26th of November. And the day of poll, if required, would be 11th of December. This election is going to be through ballot papers, and ballot boxes would be required. We are getting additional ballot boxes from the neighboring states.